Developing news now, the Republican-led Ohio House has passed an amendment that would limit Health Director Amy Acton's powers. It would limit any stay-at-home order she signs to 14 days. The Senate already passed a similar bill and will vote on the amendment. Then it goes to Governor DeWine, who, of course, can sign or veto. What does the governor think about it? Well, today the governor issued a statement questioning the measure, saying, quote, "Creating more uncertainty regarding public health and employee safety is the last thing we need as we work to restore consumer confidence in Ohio's economy."